human existence and strike of diseases go hand in hand, and it remains so right from the beginning of times. In the primitive civilizations, there existed no notion of symptoms and causes of diseases, but the present age is quite different. Not only are most common diseases curable, there are well-established norms of leading life in a certain manner so that these ailments do not trouble the human beings. This tremendous achievement is the boom of development in the field of pharmacy. Pakistan has a very vibrant and forward-looking pharma industry. At the time of independence in 1947, there were hardly any pharma industries in the country, but today, Pakistan has more than 400 pharmaceutical manufacturing units, meeting around 70% of the country's demand of finished medicine. BioLabs is one of the leading pharmaceutical companies of Pakistan. Upon establishment in 1989, BioLabs has envisioned a self-dependent Pakistan. We pride ourselves on being one of the leading animal vaccine and pharmaceutical manufacturers in Pakistan. In 2005, a state-of-the-art manufacturing facility was set up to manufacture and market pharmaceutical formulations for human therapeutic use. It included solid and liquid oral dosage forms like tablets, capsules, syrups, suspensions, and dry powder. Topical products like creams, ointments, lotions, oral gels, and injections like sterile liquid vials, sterile liquid ampoules, sterile dry powders, and sterile lyophilized powders. Today, BioLabs is manufacturing over 200 pharmaceutical products, including pharma, veterinary, and biological products, and is living up to the vision of a comprehensive healthcare company. Operations at BioLabs are based on most modern and meticulous techniques, as our manufacturing facility is constructed on the pretext of controlling cross-contamination, ensuring smooth flow of personnel and materials, provisioning optimum environment, and ensuring worker welfare and safety. Our state-of-the-art manufacturing facility is the depiction of our progressive vision. Having state-of-the-art HVAC system, we guarantee the best possible environment for our workers and ultimately our products. The HVAC system was designed according to the CGMP regulations and production requirements. The system was validated by an independent engineering company and Ministry of Health, Pakistan. Our manufacturing equipment has one virtue in common, which is eminence. Technical staff at BioLabs is well versed with contemporary manufacturing techniques. Summing all these virtues, the outcome can only be a flawless product. We strive to develop specialized products, particularly in the field of biological products. We are proud to be one of the few select manufacturers in Pakistan manufacturing poultry and livestock vaccine as well as lyophilized products or injections for human use. BioLabs is proud to be one of the selected companies in Pakistan running on systems, applications and products in data processing that is SAP for business operations. Our manufacturing side has the latest analytical equipment in our quality control department. We monitor quality control through standard systems that ensure the consistent quality of our products. A highly qualified and trained team of scientists, pharmacists, chemists, and engineers work in our research and development and operations department developing new products in an environment that celebrates continuous improvement in quality. At BioLabs, we have always believed in continuous R&D towards the development of newer pharmaceutical formulations. Our new product development program generally includes pre-formulation studies and excipient compatibility studies. We also have a program dedicated to continuous improvement of product quality of running products. Our manufacturing facility is ISO 9001:2008 certified by AFAQ, the number one certification body in France, representing over 60 countries and having more than 37,000 sites certified. Our GMT manufacturing plant has been recognized by the Ministry of Health Pakistan. In addition to be licensed by the international regulatory authorities such as Saudi Arabia, Egypt, Nigeria, Afghanistan, Sri Lanka, Philippines, Vietnam, and Cambodia. Our marketing philosophy is to offer quality products that are bioequivalent to the leader and prices that are affordable to a diverse cross-section of community with a focus on scientific information dissemination, being socially responsible and adding value to the medical community is an integral part of our philosophy. The product portfolio which is selected, expanded and renewed according to new trends in the medical treatment consists research-based products and branded generics under various therapeutic categories. Marketing strategies together with its strong marketing base have helped our product to be significantly positioned in their respective therapeutic areas. Our aim is to create major role for the company with regards to the development and sales of pharmaceuticals not only in Pakistan but in the international market as well. Our export presence in Africa, Middle East, Far East and other Asian countries is the beginning of this aim. We are open to communicating with international and local companies for successful collaborations and discussing all types of activities.
We have recently received another accolade of being one of the fastest growing companies in Pakistan. All World Network, which operates under the auspices of Harvard Business School professor Michael Porter, recently conducted a survey and ranked BioLabs as one of the fastest growing companies in Pakistan and were presented an award at a ceremony conducted at the Harvard Business School in Boston. Of course, this is a remarkable achievement and we believe is a manifestation of our forward-looking philosophy and corporate objectives.